looking all over the city for you. I had the hardest time finding you. Looked all over the city, even got lost once or twice. I did find an adorable sweet shop, though. They had these wonderful tiny cakes that were absolutely delicious. Who knew all cakes could taste so good? Right to business, huh? Not even a hi. Good to see you. Fine, fine. Anyway, High Priestess Solgra needs our help. She wants us to work together on this. When you have a moment, you need to go see her. It's a rescue mission, but she said she wants to give you the details personally. After all, you did save her life. I can see it now. Oh, my savior. Let's retire to my private chambers so I can share the intimate details with you. Seriously, Solgra wants to keep this quiet. Said the situation was sensitive. She especially doesn't want the king to know. When I suggested asking the king for help, she insisted that that would only get more people killed. No, doesn't have a clue. That's what makes it so exciting. This is an honest-to-goodness secret mission. I always wanted to go on a secret mission. Besides, once you talk to Solgra, you'll understand. She explains things much better than I do. Have you seen my bow skills? I'm sure Solgra noticed and said to herself, "That's a fine young lass. She can put a shaft through an apple balanced on the back of a moving Wamasu. I shall..." I'll meet up with you later. Go see Solgra, but don't take too long.
Thank you for responding so quickly to my summons, especially considering everything you've been doing to support the king. Did Everly tell you that I have a delicate situation? I could really use your...
She can be rather exuberant, but I suppose the term is accurate. I debated with myself before deciding to ask the two of you for assistance. But in the end, there isn't anyone else I would trust with this matter. A shield wife from one of the clans sent me an urgent plea for help. It appears that the clan's chief has been taken captive by a fanatical group of... How do I put this? They're members of a religious sect devoted to Trinimac. Yes, but it's not the same. The Vosh Rak are Trinimac extremists who bend the sacred teachings to their own purposes. They've been gathering power and influence at an alarming rate. If they kill the captain chief in Trinimac's name, it will give the Orc traditionalists one more arrow to put in their quiver, and they won't use it only against us. King Korag and the Forge Mother have supported us. This will cripple their cause and turn everyone against Trinimac and his followers. Go to Farren's stronghold and meet Everlee. Stop the Voshrak and rescue the chief before it's too late. I just ask for your discretion in this matter. If the king finds out, he'll send an army, which will only result in more death and destruction. Two things before you go. First, avoid bloodshed on your way into the stronghold. The captives won't be immediately harmed if the Voshrak feels secure. Second, I'm not sure which chief was taken. The message I received was purposefully vague. Not much. They're rather secretive. Keep to them. Well, our temple guide, as with the attack on the...
Zorga's cooking is the talk of Orsinium.
I might try helping.
If we keep eating here, how will we fit into our armor?
vision fades. And yet, I see you clearly through the fog at life's end. Malakath, is that you? No, I see. I see. Malakath sent you to me, didn't he? That means his words will not be lost. The Malakath.
You made it! Excellent! You found me! I knew you could do it. Did you like the trail I left? And I was able to stay hidden the whole way. Well, mostly. I did almost get caught that last time. Scared the leaves off my tree, if you catch my meaning. I dove down here. I found out that if you discover anything useful, meet me behind the Great Hall. Now that you mention it...
Did you get a look at that prison? Never seen anything like that in my life.
Yeah, but I can't believe we opened up all the cages. It's a madhouse down there.
Don't worry. It's far enough beneath the fortress that they'll never be able to crawl up here. Even if they manage to make it to the old well.
Did you learn anything about the prison? I gathered some interesting information, but nothing that helps us at this exact moment. Underground. I'm glad you're back. It's starting to get cold out here. Well, colder, really. I'm not sure how the orcs and the Nords stand it. Did you find a rope? Was it right where I said it? I knew you could do it! Follow me. Come on, the well is this way. And look around up here a little more while you head into the prison. All right, the rope is secure. Good luck down there. Hope you find the prison and not some nasty sewer or something.
Is that the best you can do? My hearth mother hits harder than that, and she's dead. You again? If I didn't know any better, I'd think you liked me. So Kurog's pit shows up again. Kurog sent you. First, we need to get through the Chamber of Scorn, where we keep the most dangerous prisoner. Chamber's protected by poison gas. If we run into trouble, you'll have to deal with it, what with my injured arm and all.
Damn gates. I forgot about them. Blasted engineers always making upgrades.
So just so you know, you die.
Once I turn this lever, there's no stopping, so get ready. Turning the first lever. Now! I'll get the next one. Just keep those prisoners away from me. But things are about to get more complicated. To go. That's done. Let's keep moving. Thank you. Welcome to the Spike Room. Work out very well. Try moving quicker than a horse. You figured it out. Not bad. Just a little farther and we'll be out of here. Finally, it's good to breathe free air again. Just give me a moment to compose myself.
I refuse to leave. Damn right you're not. Make a move and I'll cut you. Just a flick of my wrist. My arm is fine. But I couldn't get out of the prison on my own, so killing you down there... Now I understand. Kurog wants to save face. Can't have a rival chief die at the hands of fanatics. Me. Help. How many times do I have...
Chief Vazrog, lower your weapon. Please. I don't want to loose this arrow, but I will if you don't stand down.
Damn it, Wood Elf, fine! But you might as well put that arrow in my heart, because I won't let you turn me
over. So now what?
You can put the bow down, Elf. I'll go with you as long as you promise not to turn me over to Kurog.
Sorry, no.
Fine. Just watch where you're pointing that thing.
Trul... Outsider! You honor Malakath with your actions. I serve the... The blood...
Mm-hmm. before, and as it will be again. Then, it is my time. Strike true. Your quest will come to nothing if you falter here. Malakath demands.
You have proven yourself capable of doing whatever Malakath asks of you. Good. Only you have done.
Mm-hmm.